Are we on here?
We are.
What about the Instagram?
The phone is dead.
Ah, problematic.
Unfortunate. Hello, everyone. How's it going? My name is Luke Waltansky, and this week we're going to be doing something a little bit different for the...
What about the beer?
For the Brews and Tunes live stream. Oh, that'll be coming. Dalton is going to be taking over the stream from me this week.
For better or worse.
So I'll leave it all to Dalton here and let you run the show, sir.
Well, I haven't much to say, but we're going to start with what has been a fan favorite throughout the summer.
True.
Also, listen to Live at Luther College.
Dave Matthews liked an art location.
That's right. On that. That was organic.
That's what we're all about here at the Brews and Tunes live stream. Speaking of organic things, I think it's time that we cracked open our beer for this week, Dalton.
Absolutely.
I'm going to be drinking it out of my cup that says Mom, because I am the proud mother of soon-to-be a hazy IPA that we brewed last night. I'm pretty excited for that. It only took 7 hours. It only took forever. This week, we are doing something a little bit different than we usually do. This is from a brewing company in Kalamazoo called Wax Wings. This is one of their showers. This is sours, not a shower. This is called Pomona Plus Shimmer. So it's a fruited sour conditioned on blood orange, peach, mango, lime, and sea salt. So I'm pretty excited for this. Hopefully it didn't get jostled about too much on the ride here. And it hasn't.
Which one are we doing next?
I don't know. Where's my beer? I need that.
Quick. Drink heartily. Cheers. Yeah, let's see how this tastes.
Intriguing.
I don't think I've ever had such a sea salty beer. I didn't expect that.
It's unique.
We'll drink it.
Elizabeth is going to be mad at me for playing this song. Sorry, Elizabeth.
Oh, this song. Sounds good.
My mother gave a mighty shout, opened the door and let me out. Hungry as a prairie dog, young man in America. Young man in America, hungry, hungry, running every which way. Young man came out like a cannonball, come of age of alcohol, raving in a field of rye with a black and roving eye, black and roving eye. Ravenous, ravenous, what you've got is not enough, young man, America. Oh, mother, mother, shelter us. Ooh. My father was a lord of lands, my daddy was a repo man. Put me out into the street, didn't give a damn for me, did not give a damn. Daddy, daddy, on a wish you never had me. I'm a young man. I make my moan, howl in the canyon. There's a hollow in my bones. Make me cry and carry on. Make the foam fling from my tongue. Make me want what I want. Another wayward son, waiting on oblivion, waiting on a kingdom. Come to meet me in my sin, waiting to be born again. Mother, kiss me cheek and chin. Ooh, a little medicine now, and then I'll shed my skin and climb back to bed. Take me in.
I think he's out of verses.
I was wondering, I was like, there's
for
a
anyone
solo
not
in
keeping
there,
score at home, we added some guitar solos and subtracted some lyrics.
It's good stuff.
It's not been a week to put together a whole production.
True. It's been kind of a crazy week, strange enough. Even though we only had one show this week.
Now I don't have the set list, so
oh,
I'm
no.
just going to roll with it.
I'll do whatever you want to do. We could always do
thematically similar songs.
Ooh.
But I think Lucas is going to take a singing role on this.
Mm-hmm.
Is this what I think it is?
I think so.
Oh yes, okay, yep. Now I know.
Let us be lovers, we'll marry our fortunes together. I've got some real estate here in my bag. So we bought a pack of cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh. Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for a man. Bugs, playing games with the faces. And I said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. She said, be careful, his bow tie is really a camera.
Snapshot this moment, $5 only.
Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago. So I looked at the scenery. Read her magazine and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping. And aching, and I don't know why. Counting the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for America. All come to look for America.
Help himself, folks. He's got a scat. It's a way of life. It's also abhorrent. I like Fitzgerald.
Yeah, okay. For those of you just joining us on Sessions Live, hello, we really appreciate it. Thank you for joining us. My name is Zuk Waltansky. And hosting the Brews and Tunes live stream this week is the one and only Dalton Sala himself.
It's a co-host situation.
True. I don't know when to shut up. I really don't. This week, we're trying out a new brew from Wax Wings in Kalamazoo. This is a sour. It's very, very unique. Hello. It's got sea salt in it, which is kind of an interesting flavor for a beer.
Alrighty.
What's
I don't
next?
Remember the set list.
What's next? Should we do Summertime? Is that up this high? Yeah.
What is that on the fifth fret? On the fifth fret, yeah, for our new version. We could do that one.
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
Alright.
This is a song of mine from a very, very, very long time ago. It's called Summertime Minstrel. Thank you.
the snow has melted and the flowers have begun to bloom. When the summer moon is high, come down to the little tavern house in the little corner room. I do my work like I've always done. And then as the night shadows begin to fall, I'll walk back down that pine tree hall. Then as the night shadows begin to wane, I'll be back on the road again. Twilight gleams in my summertime dreams, sun shining down on my back, because I'm the summertime man. Stand the cold, but I like a bit of warm. Guess that I'm just getting old. So sit back, relax in that summertime sun. Have a drink on me. I tell of shooting stars and about from where they come, about the places from where I've come and gone. And sometimes when I get tired of this world, I just like to sit back and down. Twilight gleams in my summertime dreams, sun shining down on my back, because I'm a summertime minstrel. Summertime dreams, sun shining down on my back, and everything is alright at the end of the day. I'm sitting here safe at home. And when twilight gleams in my summertime dreams, sun shining down on my back, because I'm the summertime minstrel.
Solo there. You know, we weren't playing this in G.
Oh no. You mean the original key?
The normal key.
If you're going down to North Country Fair, where the winds blow heavy on the borderline, please see for me to the one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. Please see for me that her hair's hanging
long. Let it roar, flows on down the grass. Please see for me that her hair's hanging low, 'cause that's the way I remember her best. If you go where the snowflakes storm, where the rivers freeze and summer ends, please see she has a coat so warm to keep her from the howling. I don't know if she remembers me at all. Many times I often pray in the darkness of my night, in the brightness of my day. Was a true love of mine.
Ah, thank you. As you can see, for those of you joining us on Sessions Live, we now have a live audience. It's pretty fun for us actually, like, hearing someone here, because you know how bad we're doing that way.
Still listening. I think my phone is going to die soon. I think my phone is going to die soon. Be warned.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll walk until it dies.
Okay. How loyal. How faithful. This is a very slow song, a very pretty song, originally recorded in the 70s and redone by a wonderful artist, Andrew Bird. Andalusia, when can I see ya? When it's snowing out again. Farmer John wants you louder and softer, closer and nearer than again. Needing you, taking you in with you. Leaving you, in a year and a day to be sure. If your face doesn't alter, your words do not falter. I love you. I love. I'll be here waiting later and later, Open the night, we'll go away. And Alicia, castles and Christians. And Alicia, come to stay. You were lost once before. On a day much like this, when you made up your mind not to come, and I couldn't persuade you, words could not change you, and could not pass the time. No, pass the time. It's not quite how that instrumental part goes at the end there.
That was still pretty good.
Sorry, Andrew Bird. Hard to imitate your violin pizzicato, man.
What's the most suitable response to that, honestly?
Streams are ripe and swell with rain. May she will stay, resting in my arms again. June, she'll change her tune. In restless walk, she'll prowl the night. July, she will fly and give no warning to her flight. August, die she must. The autumn winds blow chilly and cold. September, I'll remember. Love once knew has now grown old. Got a little chromaticism in there yet. Do we play it in G? Do we play it in A flat? In G and A flat?
Yeah. I can't decide what key you're playing and I can't eat my bagel. I tell you what, the grandmother's gonna hear about this.
Thank you, Benjamin.
I got you, yeah. No problem.
Alright, do you remember Pink Floyd, Luke?
Oh, do I remember Pink Floyd?
Who's gonna try to play some Pink Floyd? We got requested this song. It's a pretty famous song.
Very.
So we're gonna give it a shot. See if I remember the second verse this time.
Fingers crossed. Let's see if I remember the chords.
I remember how it starts, so hopefully when I get there. Thank you. think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts? Hot ashes for trees, hot air for the cool breeze, cold comfort for change. Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead role in the cage? Slightly different beginning than I remember. Yeah. Funny.
I forgot about the beginning of that until you mentioned that. It all came back to me eventually.
David Gilmour would be ashamed.
David Gilmour, that was the sound of that, like, that's David Gilmour knocking on the window.
He was probably pretty amused. He was like, oh, where's my solo? Oh, they're not doing it. How interesting. Like, he was kind of waiting for this moment, but now that it's here, isn't sure he wants it.
Turns out David Gilmour is on my crew for Sessions, which if you're watching Sessions Live, you should join my crew, actually.
Like David Gilmour.
Exactly. You should join David Gilmour.
It's not true. David Gilmour is not a part of our Sessions Live.
Unfortunately not. As much as we'd like to think he is. But for those of you who are joining us, please make sure that you join our crew or send some love our way. It helps us afford to be able to try out these crazy beers that we're trying out, which this week we're trying out a beer from Wax Wings Brewing in Kalamazoo. It's Pomona plus Shimmer. It's a sour with sea salt in it. I already drank all of mine because it was just that good. It's a lot better than the first beer we ever had on the live stream. It was a cream ale that was like basically Bud Light and curdled milk. It was rough. But my name is Luke Waltansky. This is Dalton Sala. Usually I'm the one hosting this, but tonight...
He still is.
You're not wrong.
I say we do the Jack Johnson song. We've had a bad experience with this song recently, but we're going to power through it.
I believe.
For my father.
Oh, that's the one.
We didn't practice a whole lot, for those of you not picking up on this fact. That's the chord. Thank you. hardly even notice when I try to show you the song that's meant to keep you from doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we should sleep in. Make your banana pancakes, pretend like it's a weekend now. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. But baby, I like a ukulele. Mama made a baby. Really don't mind the practice, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love me, cause I love to lay your lace. We could close the curtains, pretend like there's no work outside. Pretend it all the time. But can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Rain all day and I really, really, really don't mind. Can't you see, can't you see? Telephone singing, ringing, it's too early, don't pick it up. We don't need to, we got everything we need right here, and everything we need is enough. Just so easy when the whole world sits inside of our arms. We really need to pay attention to the alarm. Wake up slow. Wake up slow. But baby, you hardly ever notice when I try to show you the song that's meant to keep you from doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we should sleep in. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? Ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Rain all day and I really, 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 really don't mind.
Here, we're about to see. There's a slight delay on the camera.
Let's see.
So here we go.
Earthquake.
Boom! Oh, there it comes. Oh, that was fine.
Is it okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
It's perfectly good.
Alrighty. Well, whose song have we not butchered yet?
Yours.
Oh, there's mine.
Dave Matthews. Hey,
Ooh.
Oh, Christ.
You have the six string. Why don't you sing Dave Matthews, and we'll go to the other one after that. And we'll see if there's any time.
Get ready, kids. This is about to get spicy.
Thank you.
All right, you ready, Dalton?
No, never ready.
We're about to break Dalton's fingers right now.
I rarely play this on the acoustic.
Here I go.
Unlike Tim Reynolds, but he's a god.
True.
Thank you.
do to be sure these things continue, these things we cannot change. Short but sweet for certain. Hey, we climb on two by two to be sure these days continue. Things we cannot change.
Lad hanging in there somewhere.
I pulled a little sneaky one on you.
So.
Alright.
The question
now we're going
is,
to do Luke's favorite song. There's no question.
Oh god in heaven.
For a moment, Luke is going to turn into a campfire, bro.
Hey, bro.
How's Relish it going? This moment.
So, I was testing out the auras yesterday. Huh? I was talking to my mushroom friends. And you know what they told me?
They tell you to play the outcast?
That's exactly what they told me. And you know what I did? Because I don't want to be like, you know, everyone's campfire, bro. You know what I'm talking about, all right? So instead, you know, I played something wildly original. You know, I played Wonderwall. You know, I think that's possibly the greatest thing I've ever done. And afterward, I got in touch with the Earth Spirit by burning 15 different kinds of incense in a room that was about 6 by 6 foot. And I didn't breathe oxygen for about 3 hours. I saw God. Bro. I'm taking this way too far.
It's the testimony from the Church of Luke Woltansky. I don't recommend if you...
Don't convert whatever you do, whatever your belief is. Don't convert to the Church
of
Luke.
Get on that cajon, Lucas. You have to.
Baby, don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really love me but can't stand to see me walk out the door? Can't stand to fight this feeling because the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together because we don't know how. Hey, yeah.
get it till there's nothing at all. Oh, oh, oh. We get together, ooh, we get together. Separate's always better when there's feelings involved. Oh, oh, oh. What they say is nothing is forever. Then what makes and what makes and what makes love the exception? Wow, wow, so in denial when we know we're not happy here. Hey, 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 acapella went a little longer than I wanted. Yeah. It works.
It's all good.
What is our time now?
8:58. 8:58? Ooh, we're doing good. This is a song that Dalton wrote.
Luke is not letting me off the hook.
I am not. Because I really like the song. Dalton, for some reason, doesn't like it. I think it's a really cool tune. It's very simple, which is always good.
There's a good chance I'll forget the lyrics, but... it's my song, so no one will know. I now know your joy, Luke.
Truly, it is tormenting you.
So we're going to have a D minor,
coming on the second verse. Misty of the golden sun, do you count the blessings that be you upon? As you lay on our filth and shame, sadly shine upon the world has made, turn away. Turn away. Tell me now, can you not see that one thing which our world agrees? For a grace only ill to pay. Oh, 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 I forgot the words here, I turned away. Turn away.
There's a revelatory part here that feels like John's apocalypse.
Can I sing some lyrics over?
Yeah.
Okay.
You take your road and I'll take mine. Neither one comes in the light. You go west and I'll take the south. I'll meet you on the other side from now. Turn away. Turn away. When we wake on a final day in your death and farming waves, rocks will cry and the streams will speak, saying no more love for the so-called me. Turn away. By the streams the good will weep as again sing this song. The evil cheer and laugh and sing, cause you know they do no wrong. And by the streams
the good will weep as again they sing this song. The evil laugh and sing, cause you know a D minor solo's coming. Jostling back and forth, why not?
That coming down the track, it looks like the city was setting. Oh, well, I don't see it scheduled for today. It looks like we gotta run away. Hey. Remember when we started this old track back in 1861, they said there was no stopping us. Take a look at me now, all the wheels kept on turning and I was left behind. Miss and Mr. O'Hara, you know you gotta keep an eye on the time so you can keep the tracks in line. This isn't the life that I wanted, but it's life that I got, so I'd better keep it while I can. What's that coming down the track? It looks like a 707. Hey, I don't see it scheduled for today. It looks like we gotta run away. Bring a man from New York and St. Paul out to see the mountains there and out to see that crisp clean air. But you gotta keep him safe along the way, cause there's a lot of rough terrain between here and there. Some come in riches and some come in rags. Some of them look just like me from about 10 or so years ago. And the best that you can do is pat them on the back and send them on. Well, I don't see it scheduled for today. It looks like we gotta run away. Thank you.
you're gonna hate me for it.
Hear the bell singing in the deep, ringing loud for all to see. Dalton plays on the silver string. Pluck for me what I can't explain. You could turn away, turn away. Said and done, the end of the stream and the night had come. Time to say to everyone here, we'll see you next week right on Sessions here. So turn away, turn away.
Deadlines
there.
Actually, though, for those of you that all joined us on Sessions Live, thank you all so much. My name is Luke Baltansky. Joining me is the one and only dangerous music man himself, Dalton Sala. We're so glad to have spent the night with you all tonight. And hey, make sure that you come right back here to Sessions Live next Tuesday, because we're going to be doing Brews and Tunes number 6.
Something like that.
It's getting up there now. I'm going to start forgetting the numbers. We'll try out a new ridiculous beer, and we'll be playing a lot more ridiculous songs for you all. So we hope you enjoyed it, and as I like to say to all my friends, make sure you stay dangerous.
Sorry
I'll see
for
you
getting
next
your verses in A.S. Mitchell.
We love you. Come onto the stream and play with us, Aeneas.
Bravo, guys. Bravo.